in the little secular work of Bach that we're hearing now, there are three things going on. In the background, played upon a delicate keyboard instrument, the supporting harmony. Two recorders playing a delicious duet. And then the soprano voice enters singing Schaffe Kernen Sicher Weiden. Dr. Helen Adele Dickinson, that beautiful soul at the Union Theological Music School in New York City, said, in spite of the fact that this is a secular work, with such beautiful music and such a tune, may we not have it in church. And she has made a secular tune, a secular verse that I like to think of as the soprano voice enters. She has the singer say, God, my shepherd, walks beside me, and I know his way is best.